Hello, hello, and welcome to part 24 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Le Petit Nuit in the Bakery Cafe. Okay, so let's see, we are at early morning. Okay, so I guess we have nothing to do except go into the. Maybe we can do the advertisement. Did I check it already? Probably. D'accord, right. Okay. So let's see what to do. I guess I will just go into the mine until it's the morning so that I can do that. Okay, so first let's. Okay, I think that I already was here, so yeah. Okay, so I guess let's go and mine. Oh, I should first do the big load. But I'm not sure that there is actually higher quality minerals on the big load. On the big load. I think that it's just a thing that. That you can mine 10 times instead of just 3 times. Yeah, look at that. There is lower quality, middle quality, random crap, lower quality. Yes, in fact, we. Whatever, I don't care. Okay, we got some bluestone, some high quality. Okay, it's over. Okay, by the way, to open the. Voilà, we need to prioritize. Oh, it's no more pickaxe. We are at what? We are at the car, still early morning, so let's go into the mine proper and kill some monsters. Okay, we'll see the quest, cool. Okay, so it's a T. On mirror. It's that, voilà, on mirror or some. Okay, so maybe we should. Yeah, whatever, I guess we have enough gold. Let's give the counter attacking capability to Sayoto. Okay, let's get that. Okay. We cannot mine, of course. Hello. Wow. When she does a critical hit with the chakram, it's quite quite interesting. Okay, by the way, it's morning. Let's get out. We should. Yeah, whatever. I wanted to do something, but what? Whatever. Okay, let's just get out. Not really follow. Let's fight the monsters on the way. Why not? Okay, let's heal. Okay, there is some slowdown for some reason, whatever. Okay, so let's get out. We need to at least go and buy some. Okay, first let's buy the coffee and we'll check. Well, let's go and. No. First, let's go and check. Wait, how much material do we have? Let's see. We can make 4. Okay, so we have enough to. No, we cannot. Wait, we need 12 and we can get at most 10. Okay. So we cannot do the store first yet. Let's check. It's still in the middle of construction. Until the bridge is over. Voilà, you need to wait someday. Okay, basically, I'm still in the middle of making the bridge. Wait up, little lady. Okay, so let's see. Tac. Tac. And one more time. Okay. So let's see, let's go buy a pickaxe. But first, let's go and take care of the. Wait, a mithril. How much mithril do we have? We need a 5, we have just 2, okay? Yes, we can pick it up on the ground. Okay, let's see, we can make. Voilà, we must make these things. Okay, let's see. Okay. D'accord, we have enough for tomorrow. Cool. Okay, so let's make a lot of crap. High quality, voilà, we need one more. What else? We need. Maybe we should make that. No, that's it. Okay, so let's see what to do. That we don't care. No, we don't have that. Let's save first. Why? Okay, you know what? I kind of wanted to just go remove the fatigue. Okay, we can only. Okay, I already did it. Whatever. So let's go. Oh, did we do? Yes. Okay, so let's go do that. Voilà, let's pour the coffee. Oh, 20, it's. Okay, we are at 30, so yeah, whatever. 28. Okay, it's a crap. Let's. Yes, I can want to do the counter minigame, but I guess it's not possible. Bon, let's just wait for customers. Two. 8, wow. Cool. Okay, so that's all. Can we do the counter thing now? No? Okay, whatever. So let's go and save, and what else? I guess we need to go back into the mine, huh? Okay, wait, we need to get some water. Voilà, we need to get 10 water. Sorry. 1. Let's get a pickaxe. Sorry. Okay. Let's go mine the crap. We need to open up the stores. The thing, okay, once it when it's midday, we need to get to that. Okay, so let's see. D'accord, there is one here. Okay, too bad. So let's see, yes, here. Just one, I think. Yes, okay. So let's see, let's get out, let's mine, I guess, in the mine proper. Well, they need. Well, okay. Well, they need to. Oh, sorry. Well, they need to mine the dragon bone. Okay. Oh, hello. We got high quality crap. Cool. Hello. Oh, oh wow, they leveled up at the same time. Let's critical and then speed. Tac. And speed. Wait, it seems like I have the same allocation of points. Yeah, what? But. Ah, okay, okay, no, one less. The car says one less. Okay. Yeah, okay. No, let's get that. Okay, you know what? I kind of wanted to do the thing. Should I? After all, what did I do? I mined some crap? Oh, I should not. Okay, let's go and try it. Crash is here. So, what should I do? Should I just focus on attack or heal? Yeah, you know what, I can want to focus on the attack. Let's go do that. Let's go do it, let's try it like that. I guess I can just run away, if I have hard time. Ah, of course, I am get confused. Okay, if I survive, I just need to run away. Yeah, I was not able to, no! Survive, 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 survive. No, I don't want to lose. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. But now that I did that, it's over. I wanted to do it. So I will just... I wanted to do it. I can do it. But how? It's really hard. Okay, so let's see. Maybe I should go and mine before doing the... But no, no, let's go do the boss first. Ah, enough of that. Ah! I just want to run away, come on! Ah! Right, it was fast. It would have been faster to just kill them. I'm sorry, I'm getting annoyed. Can I do it? The issue is that, you know, the man-eating plant, the boss, I can only do it if I am lucky. I hate that. I hate when it's luck-based. you know, if they were, despite using status effects, they were weak. Okay, but you know, on top of that, they are also quite strong, so yeah, it's annoying. Bon, we need to, I guess, get strong. Yeah, voilà, we need to give her a lot of magic. I don't really have a choice. Okay. Okay. So let's see. Let's give her some speed. I don't know. Eh, whatever. Let's just give her more that. Speed. Yeah, speed. I guess is that speed of casting her spells. I have no idea what it does, but let's give give that to her. Okay, let's attack and let's I don't know. Let's preemptively heal. Wow. Okay. Ouch. Okay, so of course we were stopped before being able to attack. Look at that. She's being paralyzed, of course. It's really annoying. It's really annoying. Okay, let's reset the fight, I guess. Okay, come on. I need to get lucky with Perchette. She needs to not be paralyzed or confused or whatnot. She needs to kill things. But how can she do that? By being lucky. Voilà, she's paralyzed, she's confused. Wonderful, wonderful. Of course I'm not lucky since I cannot... Okay. Okay, I guess I got... Can I do it? Ah, I would probably just die, but let's try it. Because I did a two. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Okay. I should have just run away. It's so annoying. Okay. So I guess I. How can I do it? Even with 20 more levels, if I get unlucky with. It's not a question of being unlucky. There is a 5 of them. So they will always land some status effect. I need to be immune to both paralysis and confusion at the same time. It's impossible. I can just. There is not even immune items, just lowering the chance of getting the item, getting the status effect. So, yeah, I guess I will not do it. It's really annoying. Like, I would need to wait until like level 40 to do them. Like, I would be 2 more levels into the mine before being able to do them. It's completely ridiculous. Yeah, whatever. Okay, so let's see, let's go that. Okay, we need to mine. Okay, I guess. Oh no. Like, we did not do. Okay. We need to. Did we at least do that? Yes, we did. Okay. So, yes, we did not get the water and did not buy the crap and whatnot. We need to get to the smith. Okay. Sorry. Okay, so let's see that. No. Okay. No, we did that. Okay. So what? Why don't we have the pickaxe? I don't understand. Okay, so I guess we did the forging and then... I don't know, whatever. Okay, so let's... Wait, did we get the water? Oh, la, I'm losing time. Like, we did not get the water. Why? Bon. Losing time, I hate that. And apparently there is some slowdown. Oh, la. Okay, let's go and mine. It's really annoying, this mechanic of breaking the pickaxe. It's really annoying. I'm okay with that, but if I could have... I could buy a lot of pickaxe in advance. I mean, come on, the weight... Don't give me the weight crap. Do you see what she's lugging around? Come on, she's it's already completely unrealistic to lug all this load. Because there was a huge slowdown. Seriously, harder. I guess they are leveling up with me and my physical. No, my power is not rising as fast as their HP or whatnot. I hate, you know, when the monsters level up with you. Oh, okay, I can make a shuriken, cool. But yeah, I need four more small blades. Okay, level up. Let's allocate. Radicals, I guess. And then speed. Radical, speed. Dragon Bone. Okay, I got a lot of crap. Okay, well, d'accord, she's okay, we can remove it, awesome. She was burned. Let's see, we are at like, we are in the midday. I guess it's okay. I don't really care about the library, and anyway, you know, it's open even in the twilight. I need to get out by twilight to do the to get the minerals. I need them quite badly. Okay, let's see. Am I still poisoned? Yes. Okay, so let's remove it. Heal at the same time. Okay. Let's see, there's some crap here. Yes, awesome. Okay, we got poisoned. Are we still poisoned? We. Okay. Yes. Okay. So let's remove it. Let's mine. Okay, there's something on the ground. What? Yeah, d'accord. We are very tired because we are above 80 fatigue, so we need to be careful to not go over 99. If we get over 99, I think that it would be completely exhausted and whatnot. Okay. Let's get out here, safety, because you know there is no monster here for some reason. I think that there were monsters before, but I guess they don't respawn for some reason. Okay, let's see, we are in like we are still in the midday, whatever. So let's see, yes, we need to get some coffee, I think, because we used the three to pour. Where is it? Voilà, there, okay. Okay, no, voilà, we'll need to give 10. Okay, that's voilà, first let's go do that. Let's fight the books for some reason. Okay, we got nothing. Let's voilà, go into the forge. We need to make some materials. Voilà. That. Okay. Like, voilà. Normally, voilà, we have 10, so we can make one store. Let's see what. Means, yeah, we need 10, so yeah, let's make 7. Okay, so let's see, we need to make 7 water, is that it? Water. Okay, that's that, 7, yes. Okay, so what did I want to do? I forgot. Let's save. Voilà, we need to get into the sewer and buy into the bar and buy 3 coffee. Voilà. Okay, but we are still like we are still in midday. No, no, I don't want to advance time. Okay, well, we are in the twilight. But first, let's voilà, buy some coffee. Okay, yeah. Let's go quickly into the sewer. Give, oh, sorry, make you. I guess you look like another adventurer. Maybe you have good weapons and whatnot. Voilà, give you thing. Oh, oh, you saved me. I guess I will open my store now. I will start to make it right away, but voilà, check up the following days to okay, so it's the same thing as that guy, and I guess it would be the same thing with her. I needed to wait like I don't know 3 days or whatnot to get okay, let's see, the event is still only the party. It's massive. Right, the party. Okay, so I guess at night, in the night of today, I will need to get to the party. Christmas party of the House of Finance. First, let's go there because important. Okay. The black thing, I wonder if it's something. Dekisokonai. Non, voilà. Dekisokonai. Basically, unusable. Unusable material. I think that it's. Basically, it's complete crap. Ok. Whatever. Voilà, let's do the same thing. Ok, so let's get out. What to do? I can want to go to the house of Phoenicia now to see if. Before it's night, to see what happens. Anyway, you know, we have so much fatigue, we need to wait until night to be able to remove the fatigue through the onsen. Voilà, you need to have an invitation from Alicia, let's try to get it before it's night. Same thing. Okay, so I guess we'll just crash the place and see what happens. I'm not sure it's possible to do anything but crash the place. We'll see. So let's see. Yes, we need to do what? I guess we need to wait until night. We cannot really do anything since you know our fatigue is so high. Yeah, no. Oh wait, there is a. Okay, sometimes she's here, Milfi, I guess, but sometimes she's not. Okay, whatever. So let's see. Yes, let's put the. Some crap. The material, where is it? No, no, not that, not that, not that. No. Maybe I should stock up on coffee? Yeah, no, whatever. Okay, well, let's put that as much, well. And that we need to keep on us. Well, that I get that. What is that? We need to make sure to never run out of place to get that. I have no idea what it's for, but yeah. Right, it's an ingredient for accessories, okay? Okay, okay, okay. But where can I make accessories? I have no idea. Okay, so let's see, do. Okay, so let's see, let's save. Okay, so let's teleport to the place and see if we can pick up crap on the floor, no? Okay, so let's kill some monsters. Voilà. But let's be careful to not kill too much. Okay, we are at, voilà, we can, we get between 1 and 5, I think, fatigue from, fatigue each fight, so let's be careful about that. Or maybe it's depending on the number of turns spent, because there was 2 turns spent, and we got 2 fatigue, so maybe if we spend like 5 turns into a fight, we get 5 fatigue, I don't know. Okay, come on. Come on, someone spawn near the beach. Okay, yeah, cool. Okay, yes, it seems like. Thank you. And let's stop after that. After that, we'll just need to wait until it's night. Maybe we can even advance the time with the thing. Okay, we got some powder, I guess. Okay, enough of that. It's a little too dangerous. Let's teleport to the room. Let's use the smith. Make some crap. Oh, we can make some of that. Okay, potion, what? Yeah, whatever. Okay, so let's see, yes, we can make. Well, we need a 3. Okay, in fact, we can only make a 3. Okay, so we need to make a 3 water. Scoop up 3 waters. Let's go and buy the crap. Okay. That's okay. Now we just need to wait until it's night, and when it's night, we need to remove the fatigue through the onsen and do the casino, and then do the house of Phoenicia. Maybe do the house of Phoenicia first. No, the casino is going to be relatively fast. Okay, let's advance time. Okay. We are not in deep night. Huh? Well, just night. Okay. So let's go to that, let's remove all the fatigue. Yeah, it's warm, it feels good. Okay, let's see if. No, no, no! Oh. Losing time. Yeah. Okay, we can move. Okay, tack, tack. Oh, that thing. Okay, we already have it. Okay, so let's see. Yes, we need to. Oh, what? Okay, very well. I guess this chimney is good. What? Santa girl. Like a Santa girl. Okay. Oh, this is. Voilà, here. Well, I guess like that the present giving is over. I need to quickly go back to my house. To the next, no, to the next house. I am definitely not a suspicious person. No. Well then, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Okay, let's see if there is some. Let's see the present. D'accord. Oh, this is. D'accord. Oh, despite the fact that no, the bar should be, still be open. The sayo is not here. Wait. On top of the counter, what is it? Two perchettes. D'accord. Today I closed the shop earlier because I have gone to the store of Milfi and to spend a quiet eve. You two, you should quickly finish up what you need to do today and please come here. Come to Milfi, voilà. Voilà. If you have nothing planned, make sure to come to Milfi San too and come here. Well then, I'm going. Good Christmas from Sayo. Okay. Let's get the thing. Christmas present, yay. Okay, let's open it. What is it? Christmas. Wait, maybe we can give it to Sayo, whatever, I don't want. It's for me. We got some thing to wear. Let's see. What is that? D'accord, it's like a deer. Okay, deer, okay. It's a deer costume. It's quite cute, but yeah, I prefer the normal one. Okay, so let's save quickly. We need to do the casino or. No. Okay, before that, let's go to the house of financier and see what happens. And will I have the time to do the casino before it's a deep night? Wait, what? It's a deep night? Now, is it because I advanced the time? I think, yeah. First, oh, I hope that I'm not on the verge of advancing time. Okay, let's quickly go to the house of financier and see what happens. If I can actually enter the party or not. If I cannot, well, I guess whatever. D'accord, it's voilà, the party is happening in the basement. Voilà. Voilà, but voilà. Voilà, if you have been invited to the party, make sure to participate. Ok? D'accord. Sorry, but please let me look at your party authorization. Oh, it seems like you have no party invitation, isn't it? Well then, it's quite regrettable, but I cannot let you pass. Forgive me, but please get out. Ok. is she here, Alicia? Can you give me an invitation? Oh, she's not here, of course. Ok, well, whatever, I don't care about your crappy party. I can have a better party. No, honestly, I prefer the party with Milfi. It's way more cozier. A cozier beats, a social gathering any day of the week. So let's see, we need to get to Milfi, and voilà, the casino. Ok, I guess there is no point in saving, since, you know, there is no point in going into the house of financier. Ok, so let's quickly do that. I hope that it will not be. Ok, it is a smaller. It is a smaller, cool. It is a bigger, ok. It is a bigger. Ok, between 8000 and 8500. It is bigger, ok, between that and zero. It is bigger, ok, let's see. It is a smaller, ok, between that and 100 and 25, it's a little hard. Ok, let's see, it's 6, ok. Attack. Ok, it is bigger. Where is attack? 2, 3, 4, 5. It is a smaller, ok, between that and 92, hein, yes. Ok, so let's see. Da, 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 da. It is a smaller. There is 8. It is a smaller, ok. It's smaller, too bad. I was just one away. It was 91. Ah là 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 là, ce casino. I guess I never understood how much lucky I was to always do it relatively fast, this game. Ok, it's, oh by the way, it's 30 minutes. Ok, it's smaller. It's bigger. Ok, you know what? I need to get lucky. I need to. Ok, I will do each time 2000 and try to check. Voilà. I need to check to use 2000 and it needs to be lower than 2000. So I need to be quite lucky. I have only a 20% chance for that to happen. It is smaller. Ok, so it's no good. Yeah, can I actually do it? I have no idea. Yes, I can do it, but 20% it's quite. Yeah, maybe I should start at 3000, so 33%, it's way better. Okay, it is smaller. Yes, I guess I have no choice. I needed to get lucky on the first step to be able to do it on the latter steps. Because if I start at 5000, I just lose. Not really, but yeah. 1000. Okay, it is smaller. It needs to be bigger. Hein? Okay. Smaller means that it's above 3000, which means that I have way too much of search space. I need to lower the search space as much as possible on the first try. I should really start at 2000, but yeah, no. Okay, it is bigger, finally. Okay, let's see. It is smaller, okay, between that and the 3000, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. It is bigger, okay, between that and the 1500. So it's, oh là là, it's 6, non, voilà, 7, 750. Bon, let's achieve. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, it is bigger between that and the 500. So it's 300. It is bigger. Awesome. Okay, so it's easier. So let's see, it's 70, hein? 75. Tac. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It is bigger. Awesome. Okay. It is smaller, okay, so between that and 85, hein? 85, let's see. Yeah. It is smaller between that and 85, it is bigger between that and 62, so it's 9, okay, so let's see, 1, 2, 4, 5. It is bigger, awesome, between that and 62, 3. Yes, awesome, okay. Okay, let's get the lottery ticket. We got some. Oh, no, d'accord. The Deville, Deville bat wings. Deville wings. Well, Deville wings. Yeah, she's. No, I prefer the normal one. Let's tag. Hurry up. Okay, let's get another lottery ticket. Okay, let's quickly do that because I fear that it's still night. I need to hurry up. I fear that, you know, if I get 2 mil feet, it's going to spend the time until the next day. So I need to do the casino now. Okay, blackjack, I need to get as close to 21 as possible. Okay, I guess it's close. Ah, too bad, draw. Okay, whatever happens, we need to draw the first time. Okay, I see that. I draw one more time. Okay, I guess it's too dangerous. Okay, awesome. Yay. Okay, let's go and save or go direct to Milfi. Yes, whatever. Let's go to Milfi. I don't want. I don't know how close we are to Deep Night, so let's go to Milfi now. Yay. What happens if we get on the. Huh? Okay. Let's go into the chamber. There is nothing in particular, no. Ok, let's go and talk to Milfi, I guess. Milfi. D'accord. Oh, you came, isn't it, Perchette-chan? Well then, come on, sit up, sit up. we are going to start. Well, I guess I'm going to give you some cake and tea. Okay. Oh, so like I thought that you would come, Perchette. Come on, we already started. You know. No, I guess we already started. You know, you are late. Because there is still an empty seat. No, please sit on an empty seat. I guess let's sit next to Sayo. Yes, I have a choice to make, I guess. Yes, I prefer Sayo, to be honest. Sorry, Milfi, but you know, you're quite nice, but you are not a healer. In fact, I don't know. I don't know what she can do, but yeah. I don't really want to check. The cake looks very, very delicious. Jululi? What is Jululi? Like salivating? Is that it? It's the onomatopoeia for salivating? Come on, open the damn dictionary. I clicked it three times, so is it going to open it three times? Yes, okay, of course. I hate that. You know, when the computer is... so let's see, it's what? It's Jululi. Jululi. Salivating? Like a sound effect for slurping back excess saliva. So yes, you know, like a ooh. Like a look at Jululi. Oh, it looks very, very delicious. Ooh. Yes, Fufu, today. Yes, it's something that I made early in the morning today, since it's a special occasion. Come on, don't. Voilà, you too, don't hold back. Let's eat. Well then, I guess I will not hold back. Please, thank you for the meal, itadakimasu. So can I wonder what? I wonder how is it, so how is it, I wonder? Delicious! It's super delicious! I already love sugary things, but such a delicious cake, it's the first time in my life that I ate it. Like, it's so delicious, wow! Yes, it is, it's true, it's really, really delicious. Milfi-san. Like, I think that I cannot eat any cake that was not made by you, Milfi, anymore. Oh, come on, you two, you are exaggerating. But thanks anyway. I am happy that you said that. Oh. And the tea is also quite warm and delicious. It's quite... I guess it's making me a little bit thankful for the cold of this winter day. No, because if not, there would not be a cake or a tea, I guess. But Milfi-san, if you get more customers, then... Wait. D'accord, but Milfi-san, but about you, Milfi-san, don't you think that you should try to get more customers? Because such a delicious cake, and... voilà, because if people would know about the deliciousness of your cake and of your tea, I bet that you would get quite a lot of commotion in your store. The truth is that... D'accord. The truth is that in this store there is quite a lot of people of material. What? D'accord. The truth is that, you know, I tried to get a lot of people to get some material, some furniture into this store. Right now, percentage. I don't understand what she's saying. What? Maybe like she tried to advertise, but it didn't work. I have no idea. But yes, the corner, the miscellaneous corner. Maybe she's saying something like, you know, I want someone like you, Perchette, to advertise my crap, I guess. What is that, Zashi? Like a magazine? Ah, non, d'accord, I'm dumb. D'accord. The truth is that, yes, there is a journalist, there is a reporter that came and to write about my story into a magazine. A magazine? Wow, it's awesome, isn't it? D'accord, it makes sense like that. Ok. Sorry. Well then, how did it, how have it gone too? Like the reporter, what was his idea, his evaluation? What? D'accord, d'accord, he asked me to come here, but I refused politely, ok? Because. D'accord. Because I don't actually want to have more customers. I like it. I like to take it easy. I like when it's quiet like that. Is that so? Well, I guess. You know, you can. The store owner is the one that decides how to manage his store. But you know, being in a magazine. If it could happen for Le Petit Nuit, it would be awesome. Voilà. If I would be able to get, if we would be able to get into a magazine, then we'll definitely be able to get a three star for our cafe. It would not be a dream. D'accord. If we are able to get into a magazine, then wait, what? Ah, d'accord. If it's about getting a reporter of a magazine into our store, then they will come tomorrow. Non, today? Non, wait. They came earlier. They came today. Is that it, Chodo? What? D'accord. In fact, they came today. Okay. Okay. Is that so? Wait. What? What? Right now? Wait. D'accord. No. They are coming today. What? Right now? Well, that's because today. What? Wait, what? What? They came today? Yes, because today there is a reporter that came to my house, to the store. And then what happened? I guess they tried. Well, I poured a lot of coffee to the reporter, and then I was asked quite a lot about you, Perchette. Okay? Today. Well, it seems like these days there is a rumor that the cat people, the cat girls, have disappeared. So I guess what? No. I guess the reporters asked a lot of questions about you. Like, is that true that there is a cat girl around here? Is that from where did this girl have came from and whatnot? Well, I guess if I would. After answering a lot of such questions, somehow the reporter seemed satisfied and have gotten back. And then, what? Wait, does it mean that I am like an advertising girl? I don't understand what. Kanban is like a billboard girl, sorry. But I don't understand what. D'accord. Kanban Musume is a pretty girl who attracts customers to come inside the shop. D'accord. Wait, so does it mean that I am a pretty girl that get the people into the shop? Is that it? Well, I guess more like. How can you translate that? Like they change, you know, the same word. Kanban Musume, but you instead of a girl, of a little girl, you know, there is a cat. So it's like a cat that attracts people into the shop. How do you translate that? I guess I just did, but you know, it was quite convoluted. You know, in Japanese, it's literally just one. It's way faster, but yeah, whatever. Okay. Ananga. Somehow. D'accord, for some reason it's not making me happy. Okay. But indeed But you know, it's true that since Perchette, you came to the cafe, there is quite a lot of more of customers that came. Maybe it's your ears and tail. Facto. D'accord. Maybe your ears and tails have quite a big impact. Is that true? Is that true? Very well. I guess from now on, I will try to raise up my appeal and increase the amount of customers. Somehow. D'accord. Somehow, I have the feeling that you misunderstood about the way that you are helping. What is that? What did I just do? I don't know. Whatever. Somehow, I get the feeling that you are misunderstanding your help. Well, I guess I will expect a lot of you. Like, you know, I will reserve my expectation. Do your best, okay? Leave it to me, please. Please, leave it to me. Okay, is that over? Talk about you, Christmas. D'accord. D'accord, even if there is nothing special happening, I guess about Christmas, it's still quite a good moment, I guess. I have quite a mysterious feelings about it. Voilà. Basically, I guess, despite not behind. Okay, we cannot sit again. Next year, d'accord, next, the Christmas, Christmas of next year too, I guess. D'accord, the Christmas of next year, I want to spend it with three people too. But I guess it's selfish of me to ask that. No, basically, sorry, don't mind about it. Right now, d'accord, what is most important is the now, not the future. No, it's the inverse, but basically, she wants Perchette to stay, because you know, normally, Perchette would get out after the summer, after the winter is over. Is that actually normal that there is a cat girl? I guess yes, because you know, there is monsters and whatnot. Okay, let's see, we are at night still. Okay, so let's go and save and... okay, I know that it's 47 minutes, which is quite a lot, but I can want to go and check the Perchette, the financier house once more. And check it. Okay, so I guess now we are in... I guess that now that we are in the magazine, we probably will have a lot more customers tomorrow. Cool. Ah, it's annoying. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, I'm not going to do the minigame. I cannot open that. Okay, so I guess I cannot... who is that? I don't know. See, yes, I cannot... well, whatever. Okay, so I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There's a link to a playlist of games that I have already done. And I guess maybe the magazine will be the key for the 3 stars. I don't know. Maybe it's going to be maybe it's the people that are responsible for evaluating the stars will see that they are on the magazine. And you know, it's part of their calculations for determining whether the cafe deserves some stars or not. I don't know. Okay, so I hope you liked it and see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir, au revoir.